So we're going to do the speaking test for class 3 into 2B, all right? Okay, all right, so, hello, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Could you tell me a little bit about yourself?
My name is Mi, and I'm 11 years old.
Okay, excellent. Could you tell me a little bit about your family?
My family have 6 people. It's my grandmother, my grandfather, my dad, my mom, and my little brother.
Okay, and how old is your little brother?
He is 8 years old.
Okay, perfect. And could you tell me a little bit about school?
My school is Zhangbo Secondary School. It's in Chengdu Hill Street.
Mm-hmm.
It's big.
Good.
And it's beautiful.
Okay, excellent. And what are your favorite subjects at school? Do you like studying?
My favorite subject is English, math, and
Okay, good. And what is there any subjects you don't like?
Is music and art.
Music and art, okay, good. Now what about your hobbies? Do you have any hobbies in school or out of school?
My hobbies is sleep.
Sleep, okay, good.
Not good. I always sleep in the town when we learn music.
Alright, so your hobbies are sleeping and eating?
Yes.
Okay. What about, is there anything else you like to do? Do you like any sports?
Sport, I like basketball.
Okay, and you play that at school?
Yes.
Okay. What about out of school? Do you play with your friends basketball at school?
Out of school, swimming.
Swimming? Yeah, that's good. So just swimming, basketball, eating and sleeping?
Yes.
Okay, excellent. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna show you some pictures, okay, and I just want you to tell me what you can see, and we're going to talk about. So what can you see in the first picture?
I see there are practice for playing tennis.
Mm-hmm.
They are practiced together.
Yeah.
And the teacher is
Who do you think this is? Yeah, okay.
I think he is going to put the tennis ball in this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good.
And 2 of the students practice, and all of the students is waiting for the teacher, I think so.
Excellent. Okay, and what about this picture you see?
I see an old man. He is writing something. I think he's working.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where do you think he might be?
I think his living room.
In his living room? Do you think he's at home?
Yes.
Okay. And where do you think he's going to be?
He can be in the yard.
Yeah, maybe.
In the yard, apartment.
Okay, excellent. And what do you think? Is there anything the same between these pictures, or do you think it's different? Very different.
Very different.
Mm-hmm.
It's in the house.
Yeah.
It's out of house.
Good. So what these people here, these children or students, what are they doing? What is this? I know they're playing tennis, but what do you think it is?
They're learning,
yeah. So do you think this is their, could be their hobby?
Yes.
Okay, and what about if I said this man? He might be doing work. What about if I said he was drawing pictures? What do you think that would be? So if he was drawing a picture, this could be his hobby maybe as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can be
a yeah. Which would you prefer? Neither are sleeping or eating.
I think it's a little one.
Yeah?
Yes, it's tennis.
Tennis. Okay, excellent. Alright. Good news, that's the end, okay? All right, thank you very much.